Do you suppose it's all real? Were you ever in your whole life so happy? Never. I promised myself the first thing to happen in this place would be a kiss. Didn't know she'd arrived already.
Neither did I.
She'll get a headache sitting in the sun like that without a hat.
She's treading on lilies.
Well, they're hers as much as ours.
Only a quarter of them.
Hello.
Hello.
I got here yesterday.
Oh, what a pity. We were going to choose the nicest room for you.
Oh, I've already done that. At least I think it's the nicest.
And we were going to make it pretty for you with lots of flowers.
Oh, Domenico's done that. I told him when I got here. He's the gardener.
But it's good to be independent and to know exactly what one wants.
It saves time.
But you shouldn't be too independent that people have no chance to be generous. You know, I hadn't realized you were so pretty.
That's very kind of you to say so.
You're really quite lovely.
I hope you make the most of it.
Yes, I've been making the most of it ever since I can remember.
Because it won't last.
I know. I mustn't miss breakfast.
Buongiorno. Spero abbiano dormito bene. La colazione è pronta di là in camera da pranzo. E mi seguono.
Ah, there you are.
We had no idea you were here.
Oh, yes, I'm here.
Cuckoos.
What?
Nothing. I was just thinking about cuckoos for some reason.